Okay, so this is table one and table three. So it's going to start with a multipolar neuron, and that is this. It just means that you have multiple dendrites coming out of the main center. Then we have our cell body, which is all of this part. Okay, and then the nucleus. Oh, and the cell body is also called your stoma. The nucleus is just the center part. The chromatophilic substance, or the nisile bodies, are all of these blue parts. The dendrites are these gray projections that are coming off of the body. So it's like that part right there. The axon hillock is this thicker portion that leads to the axon. So, right here, we can see this thicker part, and then you can see the axon. This thicker part is the axon hillock, and then the axon. Then, when we look at the axon telodendria, that is this like little wiggly part. So, the axon telodendria are going to project to send signals to other neurons. This part right here, this is the axon terminal or synaptic knob or synaptic bulb. Right here it's connected, but there's actually a small space in between each where different chemicals and signals are being sent. So this wiggly part of it, that's the axon telodendria. This is the axon terminal or the synaptic bulb or the synaptic knob. And then we've got glial cells. And you can see that all of these darker black circles, that would be your glial cells. You cover glial cells a lot more in your lecture. Right here, this is the neuron. This black dot, that would be the nucleus within the neuron. So make sure that when you. Oh. Just kidding, that's another glial cell on top of it.
You can kind of see the nucleus lighter color right in there.
Okay, the nucleus is a lighter color. Sorry. And then on this picture, we've got these blacker dots. Those are your glial cells as well. For the anatomy of the axon in table three, this is your axon, so it's coming off of right here. So we've got the axon, and then it's covered in these white layers. This is called your myelin sheath or your neurolemma. So this part right here, this pinker part, and it's also the gray right there, that's the axon itself, and then the myelin sheath. And then right here where it pinches together, that is a neurofibril node. And then along the edge right here, so there's just a couple of them right here. Those are your neurolemmocytes or your Schwann cells.